main feeling and purpose really is, since I'm involved with man-made environment, to create the most desirable kind of environment to improve human life, no matter what the purpose, whether it's a house or a factory or a restaurant. The whole environment can be tremendously improved with the basic ideas and real concern about the whole situation in relation to people. It's not designing to suit bankers or building codes or contractors, it's designing for people. From college, I was thinking of bumming around the world because I wanted to see the world. Fortunately and unfortunately at the same time, I discovered Frank Lloyd Wright instead of the world. But he was as good as the world, a great real genius. He did create a real apprentice training for architects, which is not just drafting, it's building. I loved that anyway because I didn't particularly like drafting and I was concerned with ideas in building, which Mr. Wright was. Mr. Wright had this client, Sturgis, and designed this house. He said I could come and superintend the building, which I did. At the same time, I felt that it was the chance to break away and try to get going on my own, which I knew I had to do sometime in spite of the fantastic life with Frank Lloyd Wright. I think that any work of art has to have a spirit, has to have a feeling in order to be really art. If it's alive, it's art. If it's static and dead, it's not. That's a very difficult thing to get in, and that's where you have to get exactly the right shapes, whether they're angular or curved, so they have a lift or a feeling. It's an instinctive kind of thing that when I make a plan, it either looks right or it doesn't, and I change it so that everything goes together. It's indefinable, and sometimes, of course, I don't know whether I'm going to achieve all of those things, but In most instances I have. I guess I just love architecture, that I really devoted my life to it, and I've been all my life completely involved with it to such an extent that 50 years have gone by, and I feel like it was about 5 or 10 years, and I don't know what the hell happened to 40 years, because I was involved.